PRF therapy. This therapy helps you heal from a tooth extraction or other dental procedure. It uses your own blood to create a type of natural material called platelet-rich fibrin. We say PRF. We put this material into the surgical area to speed the healing process. How do we get PRF? When you come for your procedure, we collect some of your blood in a vial. We put this vial into a machine called a centrifuge. It spins the blood around very fast, separating it into different parts. One of these parts is PRF, a thick, yellowish material filled with helpful cells and proteins known as growth factors. These are known for speeding up the healing process. What do we do with the PRF? Well, we can use it in a few ways. If you're having a tooth pulled, for example, we may fill the empty socket with PRF to protect it while you heal. If you have a wound in your mouth, we could flatten some PRF and use it as a wound covering. And if we're doing a tooth implant, we could mix PRF with the bone graft we use. For more info about PRF and to find out if it's right for you, talk to your dentist or oral surgeon.